How did that bullet not fucking hit him?
Emotional damage!